He had walked into a bank, handed the teller a note, a threatening note, and demanded money from the bank. He did leave with a certain amount of money and was quickly apprehended by patrol officers after that initial bank robbery. That was our first encounter with him. And then he committed a second one while on electronic monitoring. Of course, he was quickly apprehended after he committed the second one. Same type of thing. He went into the bank, handed a threatening note, demanded money, and left. March 16th, he again walked into a bank with a threatening note and demanded money. We were able to quickly apprehend him. Officers did a great job in all three cases. We were quickly in the area and did a really nice job. I mean, it speaks for itself. He committed three robberies in what is it, 6 weeks? Three bank robberies in 6 weeks. The unfortunate thing is that the officers have to keep arresting the same person over and over and over. I mean, it's traumatizing. No matter how note or gun or knife or baseball bat, whatever it may be, it's traumatizing when someone threatens you and takes your stuff. The average person is traumatized by that. Obviously, he's a concern for safety and for us, for the public, and for him.